All right, this is the second flight of the custom 700/800 with the 800 blades on it. A little windy out today. It's in between a storm. It stormed this morning. You see the windsock blowing. And supposed to storm again this afternoon, but got a little break. I figure I'll give it a shot, even in the wind. It's windy out today. Seems to handle well. I had to just adjust the with the bigger blades. I had to adjust, fine tune the pitch curve a little bit. But once I got it kind of tuned in there, she was flying well, even in the wind. Had gusts and she handled it pretty well. See them nice new bearings kind of spinning nice and free, still spinning. Even after shut down, still spinning. All new bearings, fresh build.